We have to shout loud that we have to bring them alive now. We cannot wait any longer. It's been enough, 11 months exactly today, that the people are dying in the tunnel. We cannot let it happen. We cannot go on with our life without thinking about them, without praying to them they will come back home with us, and they're not supposed to be there.
That's a shame that good government represents us. It's a far away from what the people of Israel thinking, the majority.